motivational remark for the student to learn English. Please, Mr. Bakari, and
okay. Yours. Thank you, sir, very much. And then I'm really grateful you people make my day. And then I am so very happy to be here to speak to you people about English language and then how you can improve your English skills. And yeah, the little advice that I have for you is when you go home right now today after this session, okay, when you finish this session, just take a paper. Every day you write one sentence. They have come bisa to list kalimat sentence, a satu kalimat. No, so you can ask your teachers if the sentence is correct or not. Okay. So when you do that, every day you write one sentence in English or one paragraph in English. Every day you write one paragraph or one sentence in English. And then from there, when you have somebody who can speak English language, if you see somebody who can speak English language, like a native speaker or your teachers, you try to speak with them. When you meet, good morning, how are you? How is your day? What are you doing? Something like that. You have the spirit. Just have the spirit to speak the language. Don't feel shy. As we always say, don't feel shy. English language is not going to eat you. It's not going to do anything to you. You just have to have the spirit. Yes, I want to speak the language. And I can speak the language. So when you see a native English speaker like me or any students from other parts of the world who can speak English, you have to try to communicate with them using the English. Don't feel shy. For me, when I go outside, if I see Indonesian, I try to speak Indonesian. I make mistake, they correct my mistake. So English language, I was not born to be an English speaker. I was not born to speak English. English is not my first language, but I learned English in senior high school. From there to college, I continue speaking English and do the same. Don't feel shy, don't feel reluctant, don't feel nervous, because I see some of you, when you want to speak, you feel nervous. Don't feel nervous. You have the accent. Your accent is good. So just have the spirit. Yes. I want to speak English. I can speak English and I will speak English. Okay? Keep that spirit up. We can all do it. When you finish in your junior high school, go to senior high school, continue to learn English every day. And then second thing, just also try to listen to English audios, English music, and then other things that is going to motivate you to speak English. And then after there, you practice. Speak and you practice more. Kalau kamu tidak practice, kamu tidak bisa. So when you practice, you get to know English better. So keep practicing, keep the spirit, and then focus in your studies. You have the knowledge and then you have the strength. You are very young. I can see some of you maybe like 10 towards 15 years. Yeah, still have time. You still have time. You can still make it. You can still speak the language. So from here, when I met with Mbazalfa, Mbafatia, and Kausar and other people, I will not speak Bahasa Indonesia. I will speak English with you. You understand? So I hope so one day, because right now I'm living in Yogyakarta. I can meet with you people anywhere, in mall, in any place. So when you see me, don't say, apa kabar, something like, say, how are you? What are you doing? What are you up to? Where do you want to go? Yeah, something like that. Keep the spirit up. I'm so much grateful to see the smile in your face. And then may we start this Ramadan in peace and end it with peace. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.